Hey kids, you will hear my GPS throughout this, so just try to ignore that, and I might get a little quiet if I'm getting a little mixed up and I have to look down to my GPS. Anyway,
in 1/2 mile, be in either of the 2 left lanes.
All right.
Then turn left on I-405 north.
Okay, all right. I am here in Los Angeles for the week, and I've been at the YouTube Space LA, which is just incredible. I left
turn
that...
Turn left at the traffic light, then take the 3rd left.
Oh boy. I just missed the turn. I didn't film that because anything filmed on the space needs to go through legal, and I don't want to have to do that just for an informal talk with you all. I can do that a little bit later. I need to get to Sepulveda. How do I get to Sepulveda?
Turn left at the traffic light, then take the 1st right.
And I've been having a lot of fun. I've been learning a lot of new things. I got to film a tutorial that will be coming up. I feel like I need to drink some water right now. And I'll have to do that in a minute. The tutorial was a sewing one because...
Turn right at the traffic light. Then take the 1st left.
It's something that I don't normally get to do with you all. I don't have the time to craft as much as I would like to craft. And so I'm taking this time to do that. And then, of course, I thought that the camera was running because we did a short shoot before that. And it wasn't running. And I had to try to recreate it. I had a second one running.
Turn left on I-405 north.
I had a second camera running over my shoulder, which was a new technique that I wanted to give a try while I was here, and I had people who could help me do the concept that I visualize in my head, but am not capable of doing my own self. So I decided to do that. Thankfully, I decided I wanted to do that, because if not, I would have had to reshoot the whole thing. I didn't have enough supplies because I thought I had enough for a foolproof, you know, like if I made errors, but obviously I needed double that amount. So kind of disappointing in that fact, but it'll all work out. Even if I have to reshoot some of the stuff when I'm at home, I'll be okay with that. Now I'm headed out once again to Joanne, because we don't have Joanne Fabric in Hawaii, and it was just such an awesome store that I decided I needed to try and go back there. And
3 miles, take exit 53B on the right,
3B.
To I-10 West toward Santa Monica.
Okay. I just wanted to go back and see some of the things that were there, because they had awesome stuff, but we had limited time. They didn't schedule enough time in free time while stores are actually open, because we're booked from, you know, 9 in the morning until 5 and 6 o'clock at night, and then there's dinners or extracurricular activities. And yeah, stores, you know, craft stores and whatnot, they don't stay open too late, I don't think. Anyway, so I'm headed there, and then I'm gonna go up to a farm, and that I'm pretty excited about that. And hopefully won't get, I know I'll get stuck in major traffic. As you can see, this is lunch hour traffic, and I will be caught in the late afternoon traffic when everyone is fighting to go home. And sadly, I don't know what I'm doing, so it's going to be a interesting afternoon for sure. But I do want to get back to the YouTube space tonight. There's a beauty con going on from 7 to 10. I want to check that out. I want to see if there are any gurus that I know, and if they are, that'll be nice to be able to introduce myself. And they're going to have swag and food trucks and supplier vendors type of thing, and it sounds like a lot of fun. So anyway, exit 53 will be coming up, so I need to pay attention, get both hands on the steering wheel, and I will talk to you guys hopefully again soon. These probably will go up one a day after I get home. Today is Thursday. I don't know the actual day, like the 22nd, I think. All right, have a good one, you guys. See you later. Bye.